If you would like to scrape multiple websites and use that information in a report for work, then this video is for you. All you have to do is install Python and the following libraries as well. In order to use a script in Power BI, Pandas and matplotlib. Then after you have created the scraping script, you need to print the data frame in order for Power BI to read the data into a table. If you need more information on scraping with Python, please refer